Josh Lyman. No, he's not available right now. This afternoon, he's got a media session and then a 4 o'clock with finance. If you leave your name, I can give Josh the message when he gets back. Thank you very much.
Hi.
Hey.
Who are you?
I'm Donna Moss. Who are you?
I'm Josh Lyman.
Ah.
Yes.
I'm your new assistant.
Did I have an old assistant?
Maybe not.
Who are you?
I'm Donna Moss. I came in to volunteer, and the woman assigned me to you.
Which woman?
Betsy.
You mean Margaret?
Yes.
Who are you?
I'm Donna Moss. I'll be working as your assistant.
I'm going to talk to Margaret.
Actually, Josh.
Yeah?
When I said I was assigned to you,
yeah?
I may have been overstating it a little.
Who are you? Outside of town, we could always be alone. Carry a blanket, maybe a basket. That's it. Innocence was the key. I was locked up, never free. Until you turn me.
So you'll think about the schemes?
Yeah, I'll give that a lot of thought.
You know what, 80 Annie, I sent you flowers. I think what you're trying to say is, like, thank you, Josh. They're beautiful. How very thoughtful of you. Not many bosses would have been that thoughtful.
Really? Because what I think I was trying to say was shove it.
Okay, well, then I guess wrong.
Thanks.
Sweetie?
Can I get my hopes up?
Because when it doesn't work out, you end up drunk in my apartment in the middle of the night and yell at my roommate's pets.
Smooth sailing, Donna.
Cautious optimism, Josh.
Nothing bad is gonna happen this week.
Exercise cautious optimism.
Look, there is no reason.
Grew up on a farm.
Grew up in a condo.
I grew up near a farm. Cute, and I was peppy, and I always did well in my 19th century English literature midterm, so you came along and sucked me into your life of crime.
Hey, I'm not
the... white-collar crime boy.
That was inches from my head.
Josh.
Inches.
It was not inches.
It was inches. A little bit this way, a little bit that way. Bam. Massacre.
You're fine.
Yeah, but for the grace of God, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
I really think if big chunks of the ceiling are gonna fall down on anyone, I don't know.
What?
It should be you.
Oh, I knew you were gonna say that.
From now on, before I come in the morning, I want you to test my office. It's starting to get cold already. It's gonna be fine. I'm just saying, if you were in an accident, I wouldn't stop for a beer.
If you were in an accident, I wouldn't stop for red lights. Thanks for taking me back. Oh, and the flowers are beautiful. So many women, so little charm.